What impact do you think these sanctions are having on Putin's calculations vis-a-vis Ukraine? Are they pinching enough to begin to change behavior? How are they working?
I think the sanctions are having an effect at several levels. At one level, there's a psychological effect. My hunch is that Vladimir Putin was counting on the US and Europe not being united in responding to the challenge he has set. I think he thought there would be division among Europeans and there would be division across the Atlantic. So I think the fact that we've had successive rounds of coordinated US-EU sanctions is powerful in and of itself. Secondly, the sanctions themselves have been ratcheted up over time. And where we are now on the sectoral sanctions, the financial sanctions, the sanctions hitting the energy sector, the defense sanctions, including France's decision not to sell the Mistral warship to Russia, I think all of these are significant. The impacts may not be immediate, but they will be important over time. And so we have to make sure that the US and the EU have the staying power to keep these sanctions in place.